with some breaking news here at noon. One person has died and another is in critical condition right now after they were shot late this morning on Indy's east side. The call came in just over an hour ago. Officers responded to Priscilla Avenue near 30th in Arlington, where they found those victims. It's still very early in the investigation. Right now, we will let you know as we learn more.